Okay, you know we're back. I'm gonna keep on pushing forward, y'all. It's new legal representing Di-RREC Gaming. How y'all doing today? Streets of Rage 4. We in the building. I'm gonna keep trying to push, y'all. Get through this thing solo for dolo. Before I do anything on stage 6. I don't even know how many stages there are. Alright, I know some of my friends, some of them have beat this game already. But I'm with my man Floyd, and we're going to do Floyd right now until we get done. I'm doing Floyd right now until we get done.
These guns are ready. Are you?
Chinatown. Got some for that. The thing with Floyd, man, if you can keep his energy, if you can keep yourself up to one extra man at each boss level, you should be okay. You can pretty much get by on that. But if you don't have an extra man or something, by at least by the time you fight a boss, I don't know, man. Your chances are real slim. They block forever. Shot the wrong way. Come on.
No.
stand that. Oh man. The sidestep is it's legendary in this game. I see I'm down to one man. As long as I hold on to this one guy, I'll be alright. Plus you get you a turkey, so that's kind of like having an extra man. Just gotta know what to get and when to get it. Just got my extra man too. Oh, you know that was gonna happen. Might be able to get him now. Got a turkey, so that's like an extra man. Oh, kind of want him to mess up. When he's kind of like out of that state, he's kind of vulnerable. Not too much danger right now. Try to grab me. Oh, shut up. Now he's gonna come after me. There we go. Yeah, he's trying, but see, I got him now. Gone. Oh, keep on going. Skytrain. Oh no. This reminds me of that board on the motorcycle 2 board on Streets of Rage 2. Oh, gotta jump. Gotta wait for the up. Gotta wait for the up. That's funny. There you go. Still got him. damn, it's like you can't get prepared for it. I'm glad it stopped. I was playing what you playing, right? Oh yeah, nah, yeah. Now we'll do the co-op. I'm doing the solo right now. Co-op, you know we wreck. We'll wreck this game with the co-op. I was already down. Man, I jump too soon every single time. Oh, not her again. Not her again. Oh, well, look at that. Got her. I got her with it anyway. Not the dang old commissioner. Finally got him. Finally got him out of there. Pick up that damn grenade. They got the whole population agenda thing in this game, and that's good stuff. the towers and stuff, 5G and all that stuff. Ha. Yo, Mr. X son, he don't mess around. How about that? I didn't get out of the way in time. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Oh well, not like I needed it, that's what I need. Yup, just keep them in there. Got me a double out of mine. Get off me. I'm an achievement at for all these grenade kills, man. Come on, give me an achievement for that. There we go. Keep that extra man. Work on the new one. Working so good, don't even need the turkey yet. Wearing cone in the building, heck yeah, man. Heck yeah, Streets of Rage is what's that. How y'all doing, man? Everybody doing all right? My apple right here. Oh, not her. Oh, what? Come on, man. And this stuff is just staying in the ground? Yo, these chicks here are harder than the whole, out of everybody. They're harder than any boss, anything. You gotta sidestep. That's all you can do. See, they be taking punches, bro. They chick don't. Damn, you can't even sidestep the one with the fire. By the wall. Blue one is the weakest. Ready to give her, yeah, get her out of here. Oh my gosh. Get away, there we go, then get away. I'll use my apple first. There you go, throwing that fire. Sidestep the chick, oh come on. Careful, just gotta sidestep her. There you go. Don't line up with her. Come behind. Put the combos on her. Whoa. Get over there. There we go. That was a close call. Rhea. She kind of got that Rihanna look to her. But she's got to go. That's true. I'm not complaining. I'm having fun, man. That's facts though. Wearing Cone said this game wasn't never meant to be easy. That's true. The Streets of Rage. That's right. It never was a casual game. Never. The Wild Tower, here we go. We caught them while they sleeping. Thank you. I know you saw them combo. I know you saw them combos. Talk about a wax floor, a mop floor. Hey, wait for me to pick it up. I'll give it out. I didn't mean to throw it. You already know the boss probably got guns and stuff. That's how it is, man. And here you all running around with just a knife or something. He's got automatics. Exactly. Oh, this guy. Should I say these guys? Find that sweet spot. Oh man, he E-Honda'd me, man. Gotcha. Gotta put my version of combos on now. Look at him trying to sidestep me up here. Get down. Get down. You see that? He tried. Damn, another one. About to take me out. Oh, I might have a chance. Oh, he got me. I got him though. I got an extra man though. He's gone. I just gotta keep that one. One for the boss. Two, you can do it. One for the boss, you good. That'll get you three with the turkey. Oh, there we go. Extra life coming, man. Look. There you go. You said it. Yo, I had to. Wasn't no way, man. Wasn't no way. Get my star, too. Look, did all that, did he? Look at where. Where it goes, stupid. That's it, boy. Look at that. Look. I got that extra life in 2000. And look, man. Hey, you just said that. They brought out the gun, so we know what time it is. Oh, at least they don't hurt me too bad. Well, at least not me. They probably shooting me in my arm. Since I'm so, they hit in my metal. I can live with these shots, man. Gotcha. All games got guns, dude. Exact. At some form, shape, or fashion, man. But you know what? All games don't have rage, baby. And we bringing that rage today. Oh, they gonna put. Oh, hell no. I gotta pop these dudes. Oh, they knocked me. Oh! Whoa! I wonder if I can throw these cats off of here. There we go. Chunk them off the board. Chunk them off the board. Bye. 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 Man, damn. All this time. Man, get out of here. I gotta watch out for him. Get out. Oh, I threw it the wrong way. Get out of here. Get out of here. Stop making me want Game Pass, bro. You gotta get it. Yo, and this was only $24 too, man. $24.99 plus tax, I think. Yo, who's this dude? Akuma's stepchild? Who's this? Akuma's stepchild, bro. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, it's Max. Yo, that's Max. A Cyber Jeanette. What? An enraged Max? Oh, no, dude. I'm in trouble. Yo, dude, I'm in trouble, bro. That ham. Oh, snap. Oh, snap, dude. I'm about to go. Yo, I hate that about... Damn, man. This dude put the work on. Damn. He's like indestructible, man. Damn. Oh, man. Look at that. Nothing's hurting him, dude. Fam, Max is gonna kill me, bro. Look at this. You gotta be kidding me, man. He's already mad. How you gonna make him more madder? Come on, man. Oh my god. Damn it, you can't get away from him. Max gonna kill me, man. Kill me. Enraged Max, bro. I just wanted to be friends with him. Here we go. Retry. So you know what you gotta do, right? You gotta save your energy up. You see where I was at, right? So you know I can't afford to just die. Gotta keep at least... Damn, you gotta have at least two men on him. Cause he's gonna get at least 1.5 energy off of you, easy. All right, so here where it comes down to execution, man. Streets of Rage, let's stick to it. Yo, he treated Floyd like he was nothing, bro. Those arms did nothing to Max, bro. Yeah, Kangaroo be dope, wouldn't it? It'd be nice if we could unlock him at some point. Rue's at that bar, right? All on that wall. Line them up. There we go. Yeah. unbelievable right here. Just unbelievable. Damn it. You gotta sidestep this clown. I just need a meat, man. Are you a punk? He's not trying to let me sidestep him, but I'm gonna get out of here. There we go. Give me a turkey, man. Get a turkey. Come on, give me a turkey, man. Give me a damn turkey. All right, I'll take the apple right now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Rue being a playable character will really amp this game up. Those boxing gloves, you can't help it, man. Be putting that work on folks. Oh, look at that combo right there. Oh. No! All y'all go out there. All y'all go out of there now. Every last one of y'all. Aw, broke through. Bye. Bye. Next. Next! You slap me? Did you slap me? Get out of here. Come on. Get out of here. Next, we did it. Here we go. Going in with two. All right. Going in with a two. What a turkey. So that gives me three. You know I'm just gonna go hell on him. I just got more. I got more energy than he does. Oh my. Oh damn. He took it right away. Look at this. Look at that. It's a damn shame, bro. I'm not worried about Don. I just gotta get his energy down now. You're just gonna have to take that L right there. Don't Don't worry about it. Just keep hitting them. Don't worry about it, just keep hitting him. I got him, don't worry about it. This is a stamina thing with Max. Yeah, I'm gonna get him. Sorry, he's gone. Got him. Get him out of here. Get Max out of here. Snap out of it, Max. Come on, baby. That was my man Max back in the day. So she got into her senses too. DJ K Washi. DJ K Washi. To the concert we go. Wait a minute, that fool just throw something at me. I need that. Yo, hold on. Come here, Paul. Are you trying to sidestep me? Get over here. Give me this. Oh no, didn't even see you had a knife again. They sidestepping hard right now. Look at them. Look what they just did. You little punks. He hurried up and grabbed that knife. Shit. Give me all this. I want that. Give me that. So I'm just jumping off of roofs now, huh? It's just that simple. It's just that simple. Like that, I caught it. Come on, I'll beat you with the hammer. Oh, you uppercutted me. Nice, Donovan. I like that move. I'll beat you with the hammer now. Oh, not these guys. Come on, man. Unbelievable. I ain't even going nowhere. I'm already out of lives. I don't like how I threw him and didn't hit that guy. Come on. What? I got my extra man. That's essential. Needed that. You little punk. Something now. I get D-signal out of there. Come on. What the hell is going on with my dude? You see that? It's just frozen there for a minute. Sorry. Come on. Damn, I try to keep working. Oh, this Floyd dude is pissing me off. Damn. They got me, bro. Damn, I was almost close to him. I'm gonna get him. The D guy got me, man. I got him. Skip all of that. Let's go. I got this clown. What hurt me was right here. They all sidestepped the hell out of me. Like right now they doing. There we go. Didn't work this time. Did you see that bullshit? Bro, come on, man. Ain't gonna work. It worked. They still ended up getting an extra man out of me, bro. I'll put it in on. It won't let you do what? No, where it come? If you're trying to join and it ain't letting you, it won't, because I've already started it on single player. I know, that's the stupid part. Be damned, they did it. Okay. I just gotta look down and see what you're saying to me. And then I still got no extra man yet. Thank you. Is to get him out of the way. I can't believe they took me out like that again. I'll be damned. Forgot that he does that. See, it's all about memorization on Streets of Rage, man. You gotta remember what goes on. They got me. They got me that damn fast. Yeah, the only part about it is knowing when he's about to jump. This dude hits me every damn time, bro. Ain't no sidestepping me this time, bro. I'm telling you. It's not gonna work. No sidestepping this time. I'm coming in there now. Guess I was wrong. They did sidestep. Yup. Give me that little punk. Shit in. Get my apple though. That's it. Came out of there with two this time. And a nice set of health. Look at that. Uh-oh. Legal's in the zone now. Here we go. I'm feeling it. Let's go. Dope. We're just gonna get rid of you real quick. Come here. Don't break that defense. We're gonna break that down. That Muay Thai technique ain't gonna do nothing. Here we go. I'm glad I didn't grab that apple. Get my health back up, punk. Did a classic uppercut, man. I gotta give it to him. Here we go. That radius is what's getting me. I thought I was out of the way. It's alright. Set your stupid in there. Oh, really? Let's go. Gotta get to that knife guy, man. He's the one, bro. He's the one. Oh, ain't gonna work. Get out of here, Joseph. Get out of here, Gun. Ain't gonna work. And I got a Turk. I'm not getting it yet. Nope. You the one I need to go after. get it? There we go. There we go. Let's get him out of here. Let's go. I'm feeling good right now. Working right here. Got my extra man back. Look at wearing cone, look at wearing cone. Made my boy happy right there. I'm in that zone, fam. It's the new legal, baby. We're going to go do this wearing cone. Locked in now. Let's go take care of business. Let's go take care of business. Why did he swing the other way? Break that. There we go. There we go. Work. Work. That ain't finna happen. Work these little clowns, man. There we go. I'm not worried about it. Damn, you don't want to be perpendicular. There we go. Oh, Chunk, you got the slow reflex. There we go. Break that. I promise you, he can't jump up a damn. That ain't finna work. I got that apple for a reason. I'm not even gonna mess with my turkey. That shield. There we go. Get them little clowns first. Yup. Don't worry about it. Got my turkey coming. There you go. Pick up the turkey. Throw him out of here. That signal ain't gonna help him this time. Nope. We go. Come on. Watch the blast. There you go. Here we go. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. Stage 10. We out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Figure them out. Let's go. First A. Ha! My first A. Go figure. Oh man, we're on the airplane. I mean, Floyd is slow, but he's powerful. Do him right, you can just avoid the sidesteps. That's where he's the weakest at, man. He can't move that fast, but like I said, I used to play with Max. He was the same way, but once you know how to utilize these guys, man. Oh, whoa! Oh, it didn't even take an extra man from it, though. You see that? I don't know if that was a glitch or what, but it didn't. I just like chunking them off the board, man. That little punk. For that, you gotta go. You too. Gotta go. Anybody else? Anybody else? Let's go. I'm locked in, baby. I'm locked in. Let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Damn. Break all them shields, man. Break them shields. There we go. Tired of you throwing stuff all the time. Get out of here. Please give me. Please. Well, I'll take it. I'm still alive. This gotta be the turkey right here. Nope, but hey. It's something. I need to get my apple. Crazy. Don't lose one on this guy. I try to jump out of the way. Actually, I want to keep the girl on the board. Because those shocks, actually, she's actually killing her own people. That's why you didn't see me go after her so fast. Now they want to feed me. 4,000. Okay. Got hope. Got hope. Ah. Get that fool. Get that. They sidestepping. Here we go. And I fell off. Kill me though. There we go. Excellent. Take that. Oh. messed up situation right here. The only thing I can hope for now is my extra man when it comes. I don't need it now. Keep running up into these fists. I'm not gonna stop swinging. Okay, extra life in 1,000. I gotta work on that. Yo, it's just gravity. Pussycat dolls. Just don't let them get that whip out. Oh, don't let them get that whip out. Now you saw what I did. I just kept throwing them. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Okay, I got me an extra man, so let's see what happens. This dude got a freaking SMG. He's gonna go crazy. Look at him. He don't know how to shoot. That's a good thing. Now he knows how to shoot point blank, huh? Just like anybody else. Well, damn. I'll be down. Catch this idiot. That's it. Put combos on him. See it now. I see it now. Come here. Yup, right there. Nah. Right. Oh, dodging my grab, I'll tell you that much. I can't get that combo. I need to just be patient. That was a good hit. Damn, I wasn't in that spot. Damn, he's gonna get me, man. Yep, can't even see him. For one, can't even see him. Right there. Come on, grab him, grab him. Hit me. That's some bullshit. Yeah, see, I couldn't get there. I knew it. Couldn't hold him forever. Damn. So you can't hold him forever. Unbelievable how he's sidestepping the shit out of me. Nice combo. Damn. Couldn't see him. He got me. He got me. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. See if I can get past him. God's really getting on my damn nerves, man. keep forgetting about that. There we go. Got him right where I want him. Ah, step. Bring me your leader. Life, baby. There we go. First time, got 3 men. Definitely gonna destroy this clown. I'm definitely gonna destroy this clown now. Not gonna help you now to what I know. Yeah, I'm gonna go flawless on you. It's a wrap for this clown. For that clown, bro. Let's go. Look, still had him. Look, was choking him out. Oh, stage mastery, baby. Rare team and get that S rank. That's what I'm talking about. Give me that. That's old fashioned Streets of Rage right there. Hey, I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna come back part three. Let's keep going, y'all. Let's see. We get to the end. It's your boy, New Legal, man. Shout out to Warren Cone. Shout out to Jizzle Gaming TV. Oh, shout out to Xbox Live in general. Shout out to everybody out there that supports me in these gaming streets, man. Yo, and nothing but respect to all my real gamers out there. You guys be safe, man, during these trials and times. Hey, it's the boy, the New Legal, man, and I'm representing Di-RREC Gaming. And hey, I'll be back, guys. And hey, as usual, we'll see you guys very, very soon.